Daytona Beach think that they've busted the man behind at least three ATM robberies. The latest victim was a mother in a van with her three kids. The 21-year-old suspect appeared before a judge today. WESH 2's Claire Metz joins us live from the Bank of America along International Speedway Boulevard.
Yeah, the victim and her five children had just left church, needed to make an ATM deposit, pulled up there. Suddenly, a man with a gun came up to the driver's side window. He got away with cash, but didn't keep it long.
This coward thug that we have in custody comes out from the bushes with a gray hoodie on, shorts, sticks a gun in her face, and demands money.
Chief Mike Chitwood never minces words, and he says this is that thug, Nicky Pierre Charles. Last semester, a college student. This semester, police say, a criminal, bandaged after a run-in with a police canine.
We have a certain segment of our population that human life is cheap. They will not think twice to kill you over a $5 bill.
Go on, like, what I gotta do? You have to post the bond.
At his first appearance, Pierre Charles spoke only about what it would take to get out of jail. He has a $60,000 bond. But police say last night at the ATM, he threatened the victim. You can hear her children screaming in the 911 call, but mom did her best to stay calm.
I just got robbed at the Bank of America. The man just ran down Frederick Avenue. He's got on blue shorts and a gray sweatshirt.
Any weapons on him?
Yes, he pointed a gun in my face.
Police say Pierre Charles used the victim's bank card to withdraw cash, then ran, just as a retired Daytona Beach police sergeant came in.
In a way, the bad guy's lucky, because had Sergeant Smiley pulled up, Sergeant Smiley told me he never goes to an ATM machine without having his gun on his lap, and he had it on his lap.
Authorities have been on alert because of a rash of robberies. They think it was Pierre Charles who targeted a man at a Wells Fargo last week, and Pierre Charles who stole a bank deposit from a mall employee making a night drop in May. The suspect's girlfriend works with that victim. Back live now, the suspect actually parked his getaway car at one of those homes across the street, but police were here so quickly. The retired sergeant was here, the victim. He was blocked in. He had to run, and police caught up with him. They found the money in his shoe. Now, coming up at 6 o'clock, we just spoke with the victim at her home. You'll hear from her. All new at 6. Reporting live in Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.